say I've acquired a company that's ML5, we're going to be ML5 now, whatever that.
It's like a culture mashup, though, right? I mean, if you think about maturity levels as, I always try to go for the metaphors, and sometimes I really screw them up, and then I get in trouble, but let me try one. You're a single dad. I know you're probably not, but if you are. You're a single dad, you've got a three-year-old, and you marry a woman that has a 12-year-old. You say, this is really cool, now my kid's going to be 12. Right?
Yeah.
Right? Or even better one, now I'm going to get myself in trouble. You've married the woman, and now you're saying, my three-year-old's going to clean his room as well as a 12-year-old. Not going to happen. I don't care how much the older person is there. The culture is managed. It's a mismatch. Okay. This is not going to happen. Now, does that mean you can't learn some things?
Sure.
I mean, the new kid, older kid, can teach the younger one probably a lot of bad things and some good things, right? And maybe even there's some processes that you can harvest and use. The people, like I'm working with this company in the U.S. now, they're a German company. And they say, our German parent company says they're just going to send us a binder and it has all the processes we're going to start using, so can we schedule our appraisal? I'm like, no, I wouldn't do that. But they say, that just doesn't work, because you're different. You're a different kind of business, different kind of friends. And the cross-cultural piece is really common. And so those processes don't necessarily translate. It's even from company to company. So I would say that that's not a good assumption. That would be my